pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. You remember that, Marcus? Come on, sir. Give us a speech. Call me a traitor. Call me a liar.
You're quite the coward.
Coward? I didn't see that one coming. Touché, sir.
I expected as much from Cobb. At least he had the nerve to come to me and tell me to my face. The rest of them, opportunists, scared, impressionable kids. But you don't have the luxury of those excuses.
I don't need an excuse. I didn't want an excuse. I didn't tell you about the mutiny because I couldn't be certain of your response.
Oh, I would have done what was necessary.
See, that's not comforting coming from the man who flogged his own men like animals and rolled out the red carpet for Zhang.
It's that or starve.
Well, then we should have starved and left. What is this place to you, Marcus, huh? The rest of us, this is just a stop for you. This is your new home, isn't it? Marcus Stan, population 1.
Lieutenant Kale,